want to see a dribble move. Watch this one. Double behind your back, knock it down, and the bench is loving it. Coming at Chris Paul.
Curry splits the defense behind the back. Fires a three. Oh, he puts it in.
That could be the greatest move I've ever seen.
No, I'm being serious. He's just taking a look at James Harden all the way down.
And a little shitty answer from